guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make this cute donut drawing. So let's get started.
I'm going to use my pencil first, and I'm just going to use this cup so I can get my circles good. I'm going to put it on my paper, upside down, and just neatly draw around it. Doesn't have to be perfect, just get it, do your best. Okay, so I got my big circle, and I'm just gonna use a pill bottle to get my middle circle. See, mine's not perfect either. Then I'm gonna take my Sharpie and just thank you guys for watching.